106 fights, 186 along the way. I picked up two British CYP titles, two more national finals, managed to box for England all the way through from the juniors and as a senior, and actually went on to captain England in 2011, and just missed out on going to the Olympic Games, boxed in the Olympic box-offs and GB box-offs, and come up second best to the guy who went, so a bit gutted about that, but just meant that was when I turned pro. But during my amateurs, I boxed against a few good names, obviously different countries, France, Canada, Germany, Ireland, a few times, Scotland, but names of note, I boxed Callum Smith, who's obviously progressing massively in the pros now, and in the amateurs got a silver medal at the Commonwealth Games. And I beat him. It was good competitive fight. I think it was the year or about 18 months before we went to the Commonwealth Games that I beat him. But it was a really good fight, and I got the win. I'm very pleased with that. I don't think he is, but you know. I've also boxed against Anthony Fowler several times, who's gone on to get a bronze medal in the World Championships, and he's now probably a hot favourite for his Commonwealth gold. He's won the Commonwealth gold medal, and he's a hot favourite for a medal at the Rio Olympics, which I think he'll get. And I got a win against him. He's got wins over me as well, so it was always nip and tuck between me and him. And fought on some big occasions, and it was good rivalries.